citywide scan has picked up one of the militia APCs. I am relaying its location to you now, sir.
I've taken out one of the militia's APCs. I need the driver picked up and taken back to GCPD.
I'll get someone on it, Batman. That computer connected, Master Bruce.
Enemy tanks incoming, sir.
Enemy spotted at the Botanical Gardens!
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Bomb destroys, sir. Marvelous work.
Keep pushing! I might just pull the trigger on this place!
militia fortification has been established in north of Miyagami Island. They think they're safe. They're wrong.
The city's finally gone to hell. I'm sick of it. All of it.
I need you to stay calm. This won't help anyone.
I'm sorry. It's just all that's happened. It hasn't been easy. It feels like we're cursed or something.
I know about the sudden upsurge in fires. Was a cause ever established?
Nothing concrete. We were chasing our tails on that one. Hey, the way our luck's been, I wouldn't be surprised if it was the devil himself.
Wait here. An officer is on his way to pick you up.
we get a chance to take him on. I want to see what this guy's got to offer.
I should locate the commander and shut this checkpoint down.
I told the Arkham Knight that you are his to dispose of after tonight. Though I warned him that what's left won't be the Batman anymore.
Feet offline.
Hit back!
When I'm done with Gotham and with you, I will have barely begun. Terror will spread far.
These bars.
back at that, man! My men are ready for you!
Oh, we'll regret pissing her off.
Alfred, I found another body. The mutilation pattern looks to be identical to the previous murder victim.
Then it appears Gotham does indeed have a serial killer in its midst. And here I was thinking this evening couldn't get any worse.
I'm going to scan the body for unique identifiers. Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six. Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search.
Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition.
Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Accardo.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
Another person taken from outside the Gotham area.
A significant detail, sir.
So are these words written beside the bodies. Try and find a connection between the two victims I've found, Alfred. There has to be something linking them together.
I'll try my best, sir.
Face when you saw him. Who'd have thought? The big bad Batman, scared of his own reflection.
Alfred, we can add a third victim to the list.
This is becoming rather ghastly, sir. It brings to mind a spate of murders at the beginning of your career. It was Halloween then, if I'm not mistaken. Turned out to be rather a long one, if I recall.
I'm going to try and identify the body.
An irregularity on the victim's chest. It appears to be a birthmark, quite distinctive. There's a bullet lodged deep in the upper bicep. This type of ammunition is predominantly used with a hunting rifle that hasn't been manufactured in over a decade.
The left foot is missing several toes. The site of amputation suggests the removal of non-viable tissue in the treatment of frostbite.
Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Robert Kincaid.
He was a microbiologist who worked for Stag Enterprises. Many believe the shooting was connected to Kincaid's knowledge of controversial research, although that remains unverified. He took a teaching post in Atlanta, which is where he was reported missing.
That's three victims, all of them abducted in various places around the country. Keep looking for a connection, Alfred.
Right you are, sir.
The writing by the bodies suggests the killer has a higher purpose. It's as if these weren't good enough for what he has in mind.
You think there are other victims?
Yes, and I don't know what he has planned for them. The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
Down on us. Probably a malfunction. Stay alert.
Now, hit him back!
Alfred, I found a fourth victim.
Highly regrettable, Master Bruce. All we can do is hope this body yields some clues as to the killer's identity.
I've seen that pattern of scar tissue before. It's a bite mark. Analyzing its radius points to a species of Selachomorpha. This particular variety of shark is only found in the waters off the coast of North Gotham. The victim is fitted with an ocular prosthesis. This specific type of medical-grade acrylic was used only once during a trial 5 years ago. Signs of trauma to the upper arm. At some point, titanium screws have been implanted to repair a fractured humerus. Alfred, the victim's name is Lisa Mendez.
She had quite a troubled upbringing, sir. Orphaned age 9, foster homes, drug abuse. She developed a talent for surfing, hence the shark attack. Tragically, it's also how she lost her boyfriend. She was working for a Christian charity in Tucson, Arizona, when she went missing.
Have you found anything linking the victims?
I can find no personal or professional links between the victims, but they each went missing near state parks or playing fields.
Try and find anything connecting those places.
Of course, sir. I'll look into it.
Batman's here! Engage!
Target is keeping their distance.
Pathetic!
Rumors he might have put some money into this.
I'm going to investigate the body I found overlooking Divinity Churchyard. There's a killer at large. He must be stopped. Alfred, I've found a fifth victim.
I feared you would, sir.
This wound is relatively fresh, inflicted while the victim was still alive. Abrasion to the epidermal layers confirms the somewhat crude removal of a tattoo. The position of this scar indicates the victim underwent surgery to remove one of their kidneys. A plate made of tantalum, used here for a cranial fracture. Most probably the result of a boxing accident. The victim's callous knuckles would only be acquired by a professional fighter. Alfred, the victim's name is Ella Montgomery.
It appears the kidney was donated to a twin sister who unfortunately died. This seems to have been the catalyst for her boxing pursuits, and hence the cranial injury. She went missing in Huntsville, Alabama.
Do the details of the disappearance match with the others?
They do indeed, sir. Also, your request to cross-reference the parks and playing fields has proved fruitful. I've come across some leasing documentation that appears to have been falsified. Someone is attempting to cover their tracks.
Find out anything you can, Alfred. We couldn't have done anything to prevent these deaths, but we can still save others.
To destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
The Batmobile can't auto navigate to this area. Drone's back online. I need to disable it before I can destroy the radar.
Supposed to be tough.
That's really funny. You thought you could buy us off like that. I'm still trying to figure out which body you work on first.
I prayed for the first time in my life tonight. I should have known. If anyone was gonna help me, it would be you.
I need answers. We don't have much time.
Whatever you want to know.
The unexplained fires in the last few weeks. Was there a common accelerant found at any of the crime scenes?
Sure. Petroleum-based napalm.
Thickened with polyisobutylene.
Poly what?
Firefly. That's who you were tracking.
That freak. He hasn't hit Gotham for what, 10 years? I tell you, someone needs to reopen the asylum.
He's back. Don't go anywhere. Someone will come and take you back to GCPD. Alfred, I've discovered another body.
Six victims, Master Bruce. When will this nightmare end?
That particular type of bleaching to the pigmentation of the skin denotes a chemical burn, most likely a chlorine-based substance. Tracheal surgery to remove a cancerous growth has resulted in the victim being fitted with a voice box. The victim suffered a rare genetic disorder, causing them to have six fingers on one hand. Alfred, the victim's name is Allison Weirs.
She was an engineer employed at Ace Chemicals. That would certainly explain some of her ailments. She moved into a retirement home in Bloodhaven several years ago. Their grounds are adjacent to a large park.
Cross-reference this with the others. See if it fits.
It does indeed, sir. Sending you the information now.
The Circus of Strange. Its route recently took it through all the locations where the victims went missing. Get me a list of associated names.
The circus is run by a rather suspicious fellow named Laszlo Valentin.
Search for any properties owned or leased by the suspect.
Records show Mr. Valentin used to lease a beauty salon here in Gotham, but the lease expired shortly before construction began on Wayne International Plaza.
Send through the location. It's time to end this.